This video will show you how to install a Windows application on your Mac using CrossOver and our CrossTie technology. Basically, you can think of CrossTie as a recipe file that tells CrossOver how to go about installing a piece of Windows software. To use a CrossTie, you basically just go to the What Runs section on our website and search for an application. And in this case, I'm going to look for Wizard 101, which is an application that a lot of people use under CrossOver. And you'll see here in the database page for Wizard 101, we have this big green button that says Install Wizard 101 via CrossTie. Basically, all I have to do at this point is just click on that button. I download the recipe file, and up fires CrossOver's installer. And it loads the recipe and tells us, okay, I'm going to install Wizard 101, I'm going to download that installer from wizard101.com, and I'm going to put it into a brand new bottle called Wizard 101. So I can just go ahead at this point and click the install button. And the installer now will show us the progress that it's making. So the first thing we have to do here is install Microsoft Visual C++, and we of course have to accept any of the end user license agreements that they throw at us. We've done that. Now we are going to install Flash. And we're done with that. And now we will install DirectX. And make idle chit-chat while we're doing so. And now finally, once those are all in, we will go ahead and install Wizard 101 itself. And at this point, if I have an account, and I actually do have an account, we can go ahead and actually log in. So I'll put that information in. It's going ahead and patching. Hum-de-dum-de-dum. And we are ready to go. So let's click the play button. I'll just go ahead here and fast forward through all of the loading stuff. There you have it. It took us just a few minutes to get Wizard 101 on our machines, and we can now go ahead and log in. And we are loading our character. So that's how you do it. It's very quick and simple, as you saw. Just basically click on the CrossOver and the CrossTie file, and CrossOver basically takes care of the rest. Thank you very much. If you have any questions, obviously feel free to get a hold of us at technical support here at CodeWeavers.